More breaking news tonight. Two more Florida school districts are defying Governor DeSantis. Orange and Indian River counties will now require all students to wear masks in class. They join eight other districts already requiring face coverings. That means almost 52% of public school students in Florida have to wear masks to class. Tonight, some parents in Southwest Florida want our districts to do the same. They've already gotten more than 190 signatures on this petition. NBC2's Gage Goulding spoke with parents who say this is about protecting kids.
When students walk into the classroom, parents want them to be masked up. While the view isn't ideal, parents think it's better than the virtual view at home.
I worry about my daughter every day that she steps on a campus.
Christine Fuller is one of three parents who are spearheading the push. Her 10-year-old daughter goes to Manatee Elementary, where Christine thinks her kid caught COVID last year.
She's my only child. I worry every day about what the health ramifications are going to be if she winds up becoming infected again, because other people just don't care.
The petition wants to prevent that from ever happening by calling for a temporary mask mandate.
Just as we feared, the numbers are growing exponentially.
Since school started in Collier County, 61 employees and 427 students have tested positive.
We want to be proactive and protect our students. Our kids shouldn't have to stay home just because they're not safe at school.
Ashley Marlin's 8-year-old daughter is enrolled in E. Collier. So is Lauren Mason's 6-year-old son.
I'm so glad we didn't send him.
I asked them, if each school did impose a short-term mandate, would they send their kids back to in-person classes?
If they can get the numbers back under control, then yes, absolutely, I would send them back to school with a mask.
Collier Public Schools doesn't plan on it, though. In a statement, the district said it's sticking by the governor's executive order to make masks optional. Lee County Schools also standing by their decision to keep masking up at the parents' discretion. If that doesn't change, parents are ready to take legal action.
We are working with attorneys. We are looking for families who are interested in class action lawsuits.
The governor's order is currently in a legal battle. A decision isn't expected there until Thursday. Here in Southwest Florida, parents hope it doesn't come to that.
It's not forever, and it's just to make sure everybody's safe and they can attend school safely.
I'm reporting in Collier County tonight. Gage Golding, NBC2.